Well, hello, boys and girls. My name is Miss Nicole, and I am back with another awesome book. I am thankful. I truly, truly, truly hope you guys enjoyed this book, and let's get started. Today, we're talking about what we're thankful for. Are you ready? Let's begin. I am thankful for my mama's hugs, for crunchy leaves and ladybugs. I am thankful for my puppy's tricks, my comfy slippers, and my kitty cat's licks. I am thankful for my yummy lunch, my cheesy sandwich, and carrots to munch. I am thankful for my teacher's hi, and for all her answers when I ask why. I am thankful for the bees that buzz, the apples we pick, and the dandy lion's fuzz. I am thankful for each autumn day and the pumpkin patches where I play. I am thankful for the birds that sing as I go up, up high on my swing. I am thankful for my grandma's pies, her cookies, and her sweet potato fries. Yummy! I am thankful for my bedtime huddles, my favorite blanket, and daddy's cuddles. Now it's my turn. I am thankful for family far and near, and for every person I see here. That means I am very thankful for all of you. What are you thankful for? Thank you. Thank you. I truly, truly, truly hope you guys enjoyed this book read by Miss Nicole Reads Aloud. Please like, share, and subscribe. And remember, promise to keep reading and learning. Bye, guys. Mwah.